In Control Panel. Press Alt plus E, to open Edit menu.